Hashtag not my Deepika. Fans warned the actress not to sign a film with Me Too accused Love Ranjan. About how Deepika Padukone and Ranbir Kapoor were recently spotted at filmmaker Love Ranjan's house. And now after that, speculations of Deepika Padukone signing a film with Love Ranjan have been making the rounds. Taking this way back, filmmaker Love Ranjan was recently accused of sexual harassment under hashtag MeToo. And now after Deepika Padukone's name came up for signing film with Love Ranjan, fans have been annoyed on the actress. All the Deepika Padukone fans on social media took it to her notice and started the hashtag not my Deepika. Fans have pointed out that they will never be able to see a filmmaker who has in the past been accused of sexual harassment to make a film with Deepika. They were clearly disappointed. In fact, thousands of fans have even tweeted using the hashtag NotMyDeepika and brought it to Deepika's notice. Now we wonder what will Deepika actually do about this matter, as fans are desperately waiting for her response. What do you think? Should Deepika really opt out of the film, or she should really carry on with the same? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel.